صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. And last night we revived the sunnah of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. What was that sunnah? جزاك الله خير. طيب. Imam al-Bukhari and Imam Muslim ridwanullahi alayhim reported from Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhuma that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam visited an ailing person, a sick person. What did he say to him alayhi salatu wa sallam? Inshallah, we're going to learn that tonight. Very simple, easy phrase. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam visited a sick person and said to him, La ba's. Tahur, inshaAllah. Labas, meaning you are fine. So you are cheering him up. We must say to someone you are looking at very sick, you lost some weight, you are looking pale, right? No, you cheer, even if this is subhanAllah, you have labas, no harm. Labas, no harm. Yani, you are fine. Okay, looking good. Tahur, what's tahur? This Urdu. From taharat.
Pure.
Inshallah. So, inshallah, tahur, inshallah. Inshallah, that ailment will be purification from sins. Jazakallah. So, la ba's, tahur, inshallah. Very simple. La ba's, tahur, inshallah. So, you see from the practice of the Prophet, alayhi salatu wasalam, we learn that we say to the sick person that this disease will purge out his sins, right? Give him the bushra, inshallah, that disease will purge out the sins. And you see the practice of the Prophet, alayhi salatu wasalam, he used to sit beside the sick person. He used to cheer him up, say some words that will bring some comfort to his heart, right? That is the practice of the Prophet, alayhi salatu wasalam, cheer him up, say some word that will comfort him, some words of sympathy. So this is the practice of the Prophet alayhi sallam. And look, the Prophet sallam, that hadith was visiting a Bedouin. Even wallahi, the name is not mentioned. A Bedouin. What? Who is Bedouin? Bedouin.
Bedouin. Like it's the people of Bedouin.
Jazakallah khair. Exactly. Those who live in the desert. Bedouin. Mashallah. Exactly. So even the name is not mentioned. I.e., he was not visiting any some a prominent companion. No, just normal person. He sallallahu alayhi sallam used to visit the sick. Regardless. La ba's, tahur, insha'Allah. Brother Imran will say that one more time.
La ba's, tahur, insha'Allah.
Look at that, mashallah. Jazakallah khair. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Barak ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi. Jazakallah khair.